shadows of your throne, the things that you love to hear. The vision is your home alone, and I'll defend this truth. For your son, God, our Lord and Savior, we give you the company, thank you for your presence. Thank you for waking us up for another day. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your blessing. Thank you for the gift of protection for the promise that keeps us safe. Thank you for the opportunity to hear your word. Thank you for being God Almighty. For the end, and lead us down the path of righteousness for your name. Bless you, bless you, bless you. Bless you, bless our path and this path. Continue to strengthen me in your word. Bless you, bless all of us of the Baptist Church. Father, we come to praise you this morning. We come to lift up the name of Jesus. We come to glorify you as we partake in the suffering of the Lord. We ask you to remove anything that might hinder this service this morning. Let us be of one mind and one accord. So lift up the name of Jesus. Father, say in the appearance of you. Let us go into the house of the Lord. Thy feet shall stand within thy gates, O Jerusalem. For I'd rather be a doorkeeper in the house of the Lord to dwell in the tents of the wicked. Let the prayer of my heart and the meditation of my heart be acceptable in thy sight, O Lord.
Oh,